Orange flags were blowing in the wind Thursday in the capital. The Odsan minibuses had lined up to pick up passengers and to later that day march on the streets of Castries. The march started near the VG playing field earlier this evening. The march was staged by the United Workers Party to protest against the government handling of the economy, but more specifically, its unwillingness to further reduce fuel prices.
Back then, the price of fuel was $160, so, and then with the United Workers Party, it was $12. It was $47 or $42 a gallon, however it can be, $13.64. That's ridiculous. So what we are saying, we're not looking for any price hike in the bus fares. We are asking the government to give us the benefit that is in the gas at present. Once we can enjoy the benefit, the bus fare can stay as is.
The march is also to protest the 66% increase in water rates, high electricity costs, a pending increase in bus fares, increased prices in rice, flour, sugar, and the reduced subsidies for food and transportation, and VAT on other basic food items. The former president of the association says the march has nothing to do with supporting the party.
It's not really an island thing because everybody wants to politicize it, but it's not politicized. If you realize it's orange, and orange is a blend of yellow and red. So it's not UWP supporters alone, it's Labour and UWP mixed together that gives you orange. Because all of us enjoying the heaviness of the economy. So if it's light now, all of us should enjoy it.
On Monday, January 12, 2015, government announced a reduction in the price of gasoline from $15.85 per gallon to $13.64, a reduction of $2.21 per gallon. The price of diesel was also reduced from $15.14 to $13.21 a gallon, a saving of $1.93 a gallon. For the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.